CDC said that vaccines are about 90% effective, and they encourage booster shots every 10 years. And the state health department now reports there are 3 new deaths linked back to the flu. With a little less than 2 weeks remaining in the 2018-2019 flu season, the agency has reported 199 deaths since October in North Carolina.